Yes. Okay. Good. So there is formation. Another thing that you must know is the combustion here. See? Combustion. Okay. Combustion is this one. You have one mole of substance. Plus, don't know it. Don't know how much mole of O2. Then you get oxides there. The substance must be standard state. Oxygen also standard state, which is gas. Oxides must be standard state also. And you have delta HC. Delta HC of that substance here. The reaction will be exothermic or endothermic?
Exo.
Yeah. Okay. So like that. This one also, if it is organic compound, C something, H something, O something, then you burn it in oxygen. Combustion means burning, yeah? O2 gas, then we come CO2 plus H2O, yeah? CO2 is of course gas, H2O is liquid, yeah? Then you have delta HC of that thing. Negative something kilojoule per mole. Yeah? Try combustion of iron. Of Fe, then write down the reaction.
But then for the iron, is that an oxidation state?
Yeah, yeah. Later become positive 3.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Usually they mention. No, don't put. Before it's still zero.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, after then it will be three. Okay, I'll check something.
Wait, so only afterwards then it becomes Fe3+.
You don't have H2O. Where the H comes from? Fe2O3 only. There's no H on the left, right? Okay, good. Of course, you must balance. Good. Yeah. Okay. Good. The iron is not balanced yet. Balance the iron first. Two. Okay, good. It's wrong. The rule says the substance must be one mole. Okay. According to the pattern. Yeah. This one also must be one mole. Yeah. So you must make it one. Yeah. Okay, sorry. Yeah. Hi. This is really good. Okay. This one is half here. Balance the Fe because it's Fe2O3. Yeah. How much oxygen you have on the left, on the right? 3/2. Then on the left, you must have 3/2 also. Yeah, correct. Check. Combustion of ethanol. And ethanol is C2H5OH.
Then what will be the oxide form?
CO2 and H2O. So if it is organic, you must memorize it's CO2 and H2O. Oh. Yeah, delta HC of ethanol, yeah. Yeah, correct. Yes, very good. Yeah, good. Then we apply, yeah, for formation. Okay, this is the pattern here. If you have a random reaction, you have reactant turn into product. And they're asking for the delta H is as good as converting it, breaking up breaking this thing up to element, and the element produce the product there. Yes, Ken. So that's the or if you want to use formula, you can just use this formula. Delta HF of products, you add up everything, minus the sigma or all the delta HF reactant. Yeah? Try this. This one, use both method. Use the energy cycle diagram and also the delta HF. There is also the formula here. The formula is easy, but you try. Yeah? Try. Yeah. Very confusing. Very, very confusing. Or I give you the pattern here. The pattern is quite simple. Yeah. Reactant. Product. Yeah. This is A. This is B. I need to shift up a bit. And you have C here. Box C is element. Must be element only. Oops. The first arrow from A to B, you call it delta HR. From C to A, you call it delta HF of reactant. From C to B is delta HF of product. Yeah. This one, or you call it delta H1, delta H2, delta H3. Okay. Try. Yeah. Okay. CuO is not an element. The element is CuAlNO2. Correct. Must be element. Yeah, then this one, from here to here, don't call it delta HF of reactant. You must mention the substance. Delta HF of CuO. And don't forget to multiply by 3. And this one is 3 times how much here? -155. Okay. And this one is equals to, this one is 1 only, yeah? Yeah. Wrong. This one Delta HI is this way, from A to B. This one, A to C to B. So when you move from A to C, then you must flip it. So this negative 465, you must multiply by minus. You understand? Yeah? Yeah. Yeah, very good. That is if you do the formation. So you use this method. Yeah. Try this one. This is also same. Yeah. Like if we label this. This is A, this is B, and this is C here, yeah? So delta H1, yeah, then you can find, yeah? Try this question here. They give you delta HC, this time it's combustion. We write down the reaction first here. Try, write down reaction number two. Reaction number one is they write already. But we don't know delta H. Delta H, I don't know. But for number two, they give you delta H. Try write down the reaction for number two. Combustion of C3H6. Still remember what is C3H6? Propene, yeah, is three carbon. Wow. Later, you're going to learn organic also. Very good. Very good. 3, 3, H8. Okay. Yeah. Don't forget that. Yep. Yeah. Ah, your okay. Draw the diagram there. Yeah. Very good. CO2 and H2O. Yes. Very good. Why times 6? Oh, the bond energy. No, don't use that data. Use this data. Use this data. 286. Ah. Why times 6? You only have one H2 here.
Okay.
And you have only one propene. Yeah? Okay. Hey, how come? That image. Okay. Yeah, like that. Then this one is negative 220. Ah, delta HR is equals to delta, yeah.
Wait, then the negative sign, do I need to flip?
You flip the delta H3. You understand? Because delta HR is from A to B. So from A to C, you don't flip. From C to B, you flip. So you don't flip everything, you know. Yeah, good. So you apply hash law again. Yes. So you get delta HR. Before I forget, if you zoom out here and on the left here, I prepare one frame for you. This frame is for you to create your own notes. You make your own summary. Okay. Yes. So you can make your own summary on this chapter here in such a way that is easier for you to understand. Yeah. You can there's so many ways you can put there. Yeah. You can screenshot. You can screenshot some of this, yeah, and put it on your summary there, yeah. Or you can duplicate the picture. You know how to duplicate? How to duplicate? Like you click here, then you put plus like this, right? So you have you duplicate the page. So you want to, or you can even the handwriting. You can here, yeah. You can duplicate the handwriting. Yeah, duplicate and drag it down. Then you can modify. You put color. Yeah. It's very important for you to make the notes here. Yeah. Here also. Yeah. Either the handwriting or the picture. You can either screenshot and paste it. Yeah. And I already put the link to this frame on your WhatsApp. Yeah, so you can put your notes. The color also, the color of the frame, you can change, you know, yeah. You want white?
Sure.
Hmm?
Okay, well.
Agree, white, yeah? Okay, so like that. Then you make the notes, yeah? Yeah? Can. So, make the notes, yeah. Hash law we did. Ah, one enthalpy here. Next one. The next one is one enthalpy. Try this. And they give you. Even if they don't give, I have this soft one enthalpy here. Yeah. Later you can try, but try this thing, yeah. try this question too, using the bond energy. Okay, good. Oh. Yeah. Yes. How do you do that? Confusing. How do you do that? Br, HBr gas, and this one is solid. Your diagram is wrong. Okay. I give you. This sun. This one, I copy from A here. I copy your answer from part A here. Like this, right? And make it a habit of drawing a long arrow so you can write on the delta H here. Yeah. And this is from the answer from part A. And you get it from negative 101 kilojoule per mole. And let's say we call it delta H1. Yeah. So I to guess. Then we point up here. We point up. 2HBr gas plus I2 solid. That means the HBr is, the HBr is not affected. Okay, this is A and this is B. From A to B use delta H1. Yeah. So this is B and this is C. So from C to B is delta H2. Okay. Yeah. Then you have Br2 liquid here. 2HI gas. Plus Br2 liquid. And this one we call it D here. Okay. And this one we call it delta H3. Delta H2 and delta H3, do you have it in the equation, in the question? Delta H4 is the acid. Which is the HI is the same, so it's just Br2 liquid become Br2 gas. Yes. Yeah. Yes. Again. No time for the reaction. Okay. Next week, reaction kinetics. Yeah. For this week, the exercises is there here. It's on the right here. Ah, it's on the exercises. You can pick. Oh, we pick. Don't pick the difficult one. We pick the easy one first. Oh, or you just do the MCQ only. Yeah? Yeah? The priority is MCQ for starting. Yeah? See? Only 25 questions. You might not be able to do everything though, because it's mixed with HL. Yeah? The entropy, I think, is not SL don't have. Yeah? Okay. Yes. So, yeah, please. And make a nice summary. Yeah? So I can duplicate from you. Okay. Next week, Thursday, you can make it. Yes?
Yeah.
Okay. Good. Last question for today. A simple one. Delta HF of sodium. How much?
Yeah.
Yeah. Delta HF of sodium.
Oh, zero.
Zero. Good. Because it's from sodium to sodium. Yeah. Okay. Good. See you next week.
Bye-bye. Bye.